firewood. Chris, you know, you start out here in August. Here we are in January now. You're going to play for the national title. Is it kind of a surreal feeling for you?
Yeah, it's a blessing. It's something I wanted to do my whole life, and it's something I always look forward to. And, you know, I'm just trying to look at it as another game. I'm thankful for all the opportunities that came to my way and to my team's way. You know, we're all thankful, and we're just ready to play our next best game.
How important was it to get that experience in the Rose Bowl out of the way last week?
It was important. You know, I was just ready to, you know, make an impact in the game and show my teammates that, you know, they can trust me. And just to, you know, give myself confidence as well. It was a great game, and I felt great playing in it.
Coach Pelham says Ohio State has the best receivers you guys will probably see all season. What have you seen on tape from them, and how do you prepare to face them?
They're big receivers. They're physical. They run good deep routes. They finish well at the end of the route. You know, they can catch the deep balls. You know, they have hands. They have all the moves. You know, they're a great set of young receivers.
What were you doing a year ago?
I was redshirting a year ago.
The season has gone on a few weeks longer than typical. Is there any sort of fatigue? Are you guys physically in good shape now?
Yeah, I think we're good. You know, the coaches, they do a good job of, you know, modifying the practice, making sure we don't go too hard and get hurt or, you know, overstrain and all that. So, you know, we're keeping a good pace.
Let's talk about that quarterback, third-string quarterback that you're going to be seeing. What do you know? What do you expect? What do you think?
He's big. Ohio State, they have a lot of good quarterbacks, obviously. But, yeah, he's big. He's heavy. He's tall. He can run. He's hard to break down if, you know, he starts going. And he has an arm as well. And, you know, he came in and won two games, so he's a good quarterback off my eyes.
Now, the Rose Bowl was a big all-around experience. Does this feel more just like a game week game coming up because of, you know, you're not going to Disneyland or doing all those other things?
Yeah, we just try to look at it as a, you know, regular game, preparing the same way as we do for each game. And we're going to go in there and do the same thing that we've been doing.
Do you have a take on being picked on the cover of Sports Illustrated to win 45-41? Is that good or bad?
Man, that doesn't really matter, really. It just matters how we play that day, and the score will predict itself.
Is there one moment this year you can point to that kind of gelled
you guys together? Really, just all the injuries that have been happening. Everyone be getting hurt. Well, a lot of people be getting hurt, and I mean, and just how we react. Like, after one player gets hurt, we just get stronger, and that's just our mentality. The next person that steps in, it's not a drop off. We're all hungry to, you know, play our best, prepare our best, and, you know, just play great for our teammates.
When you look at
Oh, yeah, of course. We're all close to each other. We're like brothers. I mean, like, I don't know. I can say we're just real close with each other. Everyone knows each other's names. And that's it. We're all close with each other.